2-inch in front of 6-inch in front of a torso. Eddystone, US model of 1917, off the log, 250 yards. Last time not too long ago, I adjusted the sights on this, and I'm thinking I was using the wrong sight picture when I was shooting my last shot, so I'm gonna take a shot and see where I'm at. Yeah, I hit the center wind, so I'm pretty sure I'm good. Just a little bit low. Snowflakes kept landing on my front sight. It made it really hard to figure out where that target was.